with Muren going outside him, and Brazil streaking into the middle. That's left Mariner free, and he's got the goal.